Hello and a very fine morning to all of you. So, children, we are back again in our English class, okay, after so many days. So, I hope you all might have been very fine at home, right? So, children, as usual, we will see what's the date and what's the day, okay, before beginning our classes. So, children, today's date is 9 August and 2021, okay? And the day is, it is Tuesday, all right? So, children, since our last class, we have completed the poetry section. Is not it? We had completed the poetry section of Unit 5, okay? And the last point that we had studied was merry-go-round, right? So, the lesson that we will be studying today is belonging to Unit 5, okay? one day what happened that grandmother Mohini was sitting with her grandmother, okay, and as you can see here in the picture, okay, that the grandmother, what she is doing, she is drawing a picture, okay, and what picture? She is drawing a picture of a circle, okay, she is drawing a picture of a circle. And what did grandmother ask? Grandmother asked to Mohini whether Mohini could draw a circle or not, okay. So what happened next is, yes, I can. Soon Mohini draw a circle too, okay. So what this grandmother was doing, children, grandmother, she was drawing a circle, okay. Grandmother was drawing a circle, and what did grandmother ask? Grandmother asked to Mohini whether she could also draw a circle or not. Then what did Mohini say? Mohini said that yes, I too can draw a circle, okay. And after that, what did she do? She, you know, she quickly drew a circle, okay. She also drew a picture of a circle. Then now I will draw a ball. Grandmother drew three lines on a circle. So children, at first, you know, as I have already told you, this grandmother, what did she do at the very beginning? Grandmother, she drew a circle, okay. So grandmother, she asked to Mohini whether she can or not. So Mohini said yes, I can. And after that, Mohini also drew one circle, like this circle, okay. Then after that, what did grandmother say is that she said that I can, now I will draw a ball. Grandmother drew three lines on a circle, okay. So now next, grandmother, at first grandmother, she said that she will draw a circle, C-I-R-C-L-E, circle, okay. Then next, what did grandma said? She said that she will draw a ball. So when grandmother said, children, that she will draw a ball, then what did grandmother do? She drew three lines like this. She drew three straight lines like this, okay. She draw a ball like this. So inside the circle, grandmother, she drew three lines, okay. So now children, is not this circle looking like a ball? So what happened? Grandmother drew three lines on a circle. Mohini drew three lines on her circle too. It really looked like a ball. So when grandmother, she drew three lines on a circle, at that time Mohini, she also drew three lines on a circle, okay. So children, now this two circles, they are almost looking like a ball, yes or no? Yes, they are almost looking like a ball, okay. Then next, what happened? Mohini drew three lines on a circle. It really looked like a ball. Now let's draw a balloon. Grandmother added a zigzag line to the circle. So now this third time, grandmother, she is saying that she will draw a balloon, okay, B-A-L-L-O-N. So children, what is the spelling for balloon? The spelling for balloon is B-A-L-L-O-N, okay. So I hope, children, all of you might have seen a balloon, okay. It is, you know, a substance made of rubber, very thin, okay, inside which we feel air, right? If it gets pricked or we poke the balloon with something, then what happens? It gets burst, right? So that is a balloon, okay. So now the third time, what is grandmother saying is that first time she said that she will draw a circle. So she drew a circle, and then grandmother, she said that she will draw a ball. So inside that circle, what did she do? She added three lines, okay. Now what is grandma saying is that she will make a balloon, okay. Now she will draw a balloon. So how will she draw a balloon, children? So to draw a balloon, now she drew a zigzag line to the circle, okay. So this way, she drew one zigzag line, and it looked now almost like this, okay. So what happened next? oh, it really looks like a balloon, Mohini clapped with a joy. Okay, so when grandmother, she drew a zigzag line. Okay, she drew a zigzag line. So everybody look into your book in page number 56. Okay, in second paragraph. Okay, then last second line, a word has been given here, that is zigzag. Z-I-G-Zig and Z-A-G, zigzag. So children, what do you understand by the word zigzag? Zigzag means what? So zigzag means, you know, a line which is curvy, okay, which is not straight. A line which is not straight, okay, but which is curvy this way, okay. So what is, if I ask you children, what is a zigzag? What is zigzag? Then you have to say that a line that is curvy. A line that is curvy, okay, which is curvy, that means which is not in a straight line, okay, which is in curves, okay, which is in curves, okay, just like this and not like a straight line, okay. So here, when the grandma, she said that, when grandmother, she said that she will draw a balloon. So what did grandma do? She drew a zigzag line. So you see children, here this line is, it is not a straight, okay, rather it is zigzag, that means it is curve in shape, okay, the line, it is curve in shape. All right, so to see that, Mohini was, she was very much impressed, okay. So how with a circle the grandmother, she made, at first she made a circle and then she made it a ball and thirdly she made it a balloon, it made this circle look like a balloon. So to see that, you know, this little girl Mohini, she was so much impressed, okay. So you see children, in page number 57 here, what is written? Oh, it really looked like a balloon, Mohini clapped with joy. So children, Mohini was so much impressed, okay. So what she said, that oh, this circle now it is really looking like a balloon, okay. And since Mohini, she was so much impressed and she, you know, got so much amused. All right, so what she did is that she just clapped her hands. It's not it, children, sometimes it happens with you also, right? When something very amazement, or you know, something very amazing, something happens, okay, and you are, you know, very much pleased by it and you feel much joyful, okay, to see something particular, okay, which is full of amazement, then what you do is that you clap your hand, okay. So the same thing happened with a little girl, Mohini, M-O-H-I-N-I, okay. So children, when the grandmother finally, she made this circle look like a balloon, at that what happened, Mohini was very much impressed, okay, and she felt you know, very joyful, and at that what did Mohini do? She clapped her hand, okay. What did she do? She clapped her hand, C-L-A-P-P-E-D, clapped her hand. So children, what do you understand by the word clapped? Clap means this, okay. Clap means when you join both your hands and make a particular sound like this, that is called clap, okay. So Mohini also, she clapped her hand for her grandmother, okay. And why did she do like that? Because Mohini was very much, she felt very much amazement, okay, she felt joyful at grandmother, because how with this circle, see, turned the circle into a balloon. Right, so children, next what happened? Now Mohini drew many circles, big and small circles, okay. So now children, what did Mohini do? Mohini, she drew so many circles. All right, she drew so many circles. Some of the circles were big in shape, or some of them were small in shape, okay. This way she drew many circles, and she just drew in the same manner how her grandmother, she drew it, okay. And also she added, what did she add? She add this kind of zigzag lines. All right, so children, all these are looking like balloon, yes or no? So Mohini drew many circles, big and small. So what kind of circles she drew? Some of the circles she drew to big, and some of them she drew just small. Okay, big or small. And red, blue, green, yellow circles. Okay, so now children, we will see what color of circles she drew. She drew red color circle. Okay, red, then blue, then green, 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 then yellow, yellow, yellow color circle. Okay, you see children, what is the spelling for red? It is red, red. Then what is the spelling for blue? It is blue, blue. Then the color for the spelling for color green is green. And then the spelling for yellow color is yellow, yellow. Okay, so children, Mohini, she drew the circles of all these four colors. Okay, you have to keep in mind which color balloon she drew. Okay, what were the colors? That is red, blue, green, yellow. Okay, four colors of balloon she drew, that is red, blue, green, and yellow. Okay, four colors. So, and what type of balloon did she draw? She drew some big or some small. Okay, and she also added zigzag lines. As I have told you, this is a zigzag line. So she drew zigzag line to those balloons also. Okay, and then, and now this way, many balloons. Can you draw something else with a circle? Asked grandma. So this way she made several balloons. Okay, number of balloons she made. So after all these things, now grandma, she asked to Mohini, okay, that whether she could draw more items with this circle shape or not. Okay, with this kind of circles, whether Mohini, she could draw more things or not. Then you see it is given here, said Mohini. Yes, said Mohini. So when grandmother, she asked whether she could draw many more things with this shape circle or not, then what did Mohini reply? She replied that yes, she could. Okay, and she drew a wheel. Okay, so children, what is a wheel? Is what is a wheel? Wheel is it's there in the vehicle, or it's there in a motorbike, it's there in a train. Okay, this is a wheel. I will draw a picture of a wheel. Okay, so this is a wheel. Okay, the wheel is also circle in shape. Okay, the wheel is also circle in shape. So when grandmother she asked Mohini whether Mohini could draw many more things with this circle shape or not, then what did Mohini do? She said yes, she could draw. And what did she draw? She drew a wheel. Okay, wheel. So now children, you have come to know what is a wheel is, right? So wheel is there in a vehicle, it's there in a motorbike, it's there in cycle, it's there in a train. Okay, so this is a wheel. Okay, and the spelling is wheel. All right, so this is the first item which Mohini drew, that is a wheel. Okay, and then what did she draw? She drew a moon. Okay, she drew a moon, and then she drew a sun. Okay, sun, sun. And a rabbit, and her and a face, and her own face. Now with the help of a circle like this, okay, she drew one rabbit. Okay, RABBIT. And with the help of a circle, what did she draw? She drew her own face. Okay, she drew her own face. So now you see children, what we will see, what did she drew? She at first she drew a wheel, and then she drew a moon, then sun, then a rabbit, then her face. Okay, so children, with the help of circle, okay, we can draw so many items. Okay, with the help of a circle, we can draw so many items. All right, so that is why Mohini, she could draw so many things with the help of a circle. Okay children, so This is all about the story circle. All right. So I hope all of you might have understood it, right? So children, we will just try to sum up this story once again. So children, this story circle, it is written by whom? It is written by Manorama Jaffa. Okay, and in the very beginning we had seen that there were two characters, right? The first character was grandmother and the second was Mohini. And who is the grandmother? That is our father's mother. Okay, and who is the maternal grandmother? That is our mother's mother. Okay, and then what had happened in the story? That grandmother, she was drawing a circle and she asked Mohini whether she could also draw or not. And then what did Mohini do? She also drew a circle. Okay, and inside the circle, what did grandmother do? She, you know, made three straight lines. Okay, lines are straight in size.